As millions continue to battle the coronavirus around the globe, Israel is on its way to becoming a vaccination nation. As of January 10th, 2 million Israelis have already been vaccinated, including 70% of Israelis over 60. In fact, medical personnel are delivering shots so quickly that additional vaccines from Pfizer and Moderna are on their way to Israel to ensure that the government is able to meet its goal of vaccinating all Israelis who want to be vaccinated by the end of March. Israel, a small country of 9 million, is hoping to become the first country in the world to complete a nationwide vaccine campaign. Here's how vaccines are making their way from cargo airplanes into the arms of Israelis. The vaccine arrive in Israel at Ben Gurion Airport, are then loaded onto trucks and delivered to Israel's main logistics center, Teva Sala.
Once the vaccines arrive from the airport, we load them into these low temperature freezers, they're roughly at minus 70 degrees. These vaccines are going to be taken within a matter of a few minutes to our designated chilled area. The Pfizer vaccine come in a tray with 195 vials. So what we did is we planned smaller packages with a small amount of vials that can reach smaller vaccination stations.
I'm almost 30 years at the company, and this is one of the most emotional events. So for us, as I mentioned, it's a national mission.
From there, the vaccines are delivered to HMO providers throughout the country and prepared for defrosting.
דיה שאתה חלק מתוך דבר שבאמת עושה שינוי אמיתי ויכול להביא סוף לדבר הזה, זאת ממש הרשרת שעושה היסטוריה.
Healthcare in Israel is universal, which means that all Israelis are eligible to eventually receive the vaccine. And we're about to show you how the magic happened. Come on.
We're going to start with filling out a standard form that's delivered to us from our Ministry of Health. Okay. About your health history, okay. And about if you've been sick in the past week or so. This is our database, and this database is the one database that the entire Israeli population is on.
Okay.
This is the nurse who's going to get the basic information, make sure the right patient with the right form is here, and vaccinate.
That's it. The hard part is over, and now I just have to wait 15 minutes, make sure I'm feeling okay, and then we're done. Like many other countries, Israel is currently battling one of its most serious COVID waves since the crisis started. The good news is, thanks to advanced measures taken by Israel to obtain the vaccine and a rigorous nationwide vaccination campaign, an end to this mass epidemic may be in sight.
People are really looking forward to it. They really want it. זו הקלה גדולה.
לדעת שיש משהו שיכול לעזור לי ולהציל בפירוש, אז בשמחה רבה.
I like to wake every morning to come to here and to do this work.
זה דבר חשוב ביותר. לראות את המשפחה, האחים, החיות. זה דבר נפלא.